the full unedited way. That's not how it turned out. The president, welcome to Fox News. A recent issue of the New Yorker newspaper. I'm 60 years old and I've damn near died, and I'm worried about how many lives I can save before I do die. Is that what drives you in your efforts to help in these developing countries?
Yes, I don't mean that's kind of sort of morbid when you say it like that. I mean, I don't get that. But the way I said it, the tone in which I said it was actually almost whimsical and humorous. That is, this is what I love to do. It is what I think I should do. That is, I have had a wonderful life. I got to be president. I got to live it up to my dreams. I had dogs to build it without health problems. And I really think I should, I think I owe it to my fellow countrymen and people throughout the world to spend time saving lives, solving problems, helping people see the future. But as it happens, I love it. I mean, I feel like it's...
The ground rules were simple. 15 minutes for our sit down, split evenly between the global initiative and anything else we wanted to ask. But as you will see now in the full, unedited interview, that's not how it turned out. Mr. President, welcome to Fox News Sunday. In a recent issue of the New Yorker, you say, quote, I'm 60 years old and a damn near died, and I'm worried about how many lives I can save before I do die. Is that what drives you in your efforts to help in these developing countries?
Yes, I don't mean that's kind of sort of morbid when you say it like that. I mean, I don't get that. But the way I said it, the tone in which I said it was actually almost whimsical and humorous. That is, this is what I love to do. It is what I think I should do. That is, I have had a wonderful life. I got to be president. I got to live it up to my dreams. dodged the bullet. We don't have a problem. And I really think I should, I think I'd owe it to my fellow countrymen and people throughout the world to spend time saving lives, solving problems. this afternoon sundown. The ground rules were simple. 15 minutes for our trip down, split evenly between the global initiative and anything else we wanted to ask. Our interview with former President Trump. This week, he hosted his second annual. Global Initiative Forum in New York. More than $7 billion was spent on one of the worst problems in developing countries, such as poverty, disease, and climate change. As part of the conference, Mr. Clinton agreed to his first one-on-one interview ever on Fox News Sunday. The ground rules were simple. 15 minutes for our sit-down, split evenly between the global initiative and anything else we wanted to ask. But as you will see now in the full, unedited interview, that's not how it turned out.
But the way I said it, the tone in which I...